A great win for you today, Sandy, against Pollock.
Yeah, we're delighted with that. I think we were the better team again, but we've had to come back from a one-goal deficit again. But fair play to the players, we're beginning to find the ways to beat teams now, and hopefully that'll continue.
It was difficult though. Pollock took the lead again.
Yeah, it's a decent shot. Grant spills it, but the danger should have been cleared to you when it comes off of Grant. But Alan's caught too close to the ball and it kind of spins off him. And you think, oh, here we go again. What a goal down. But what a response! Magnificent goal for James Marks. Craig Little does really well at that. But what a finish for James Marks, and then we pushed on for there.
Yeah, very much. And it was encouraging defensively to keep Pollock out at the end, which obviously keep conceding. I mean, we can talk about conceding goals early in the first half, but we can see a few late, like Sir Clyde Bank, Rob Roy as well.
No, absolutely. As I say, it's going a bit better for us now, Callum. We've done a whole lot of work with our experienced players and trying to help the younger players here. And as I say, trying to find a system that suits, as opposed to just go and play the game. We've tried to find a system that suits in each of the games we play, and I believe we're getting somewhere with that now. We're getting the ball quicker to James, which opens the game up, and then it allows the rest of the team to try and play and enjoy that.
Yeah, I mean, I thought there was some terrific football in the first half. At times there was some good moves, just it wasn't the finishing touch there. Maybe missing the likes of Nicky Little, Andy Mullen, maybe to finish it off.
Well, no, I don't know so much, because you can't have you put one of those or even both of those in the team, you need to take somebody out of it. And people, Ewan Lindsay's playing up there with James, and the amount of what those two are doing is extraordinary. So if you take away that work ethic, you might think you might get more goals, but the whole thing doesn't fit together, it doesn't knit together. So those two will need to be patient.
A lot of the fans gave great credit today to Ian Fisher, but I think it's also good to also add as well Alan Gilbride, maybe a bit of an unsung hero, and he got his goal today, and he's made a bit of a difference at the back since he's been playing in defence.
Yeah, Alan's got a real enthusiasm for the game. He knows this is a real opportunity for him, and he's taken it. And you're right, he's went in, he's been good centre half, Alan. He's got a bit of pace about him, wins his headers, but you're